Welcome to Tarot Comparisons, where we look at one card from two decks to see how different their similarities are. Today's card is the King of Pentacles. We have the Golden Dawn Tarot on the left and the Prediction Tarot on the right. Even though both of the kings are seated in the same manner and holding a coin in the same way, these are markedly different cards. Is the simplicity of the Prediction Tarot something that appeals to you because you can use your intuition to figure out what's going on? Or all of the details on the Golden Dawn's Tarot something that help evoke more images and ideas than the basic simplicity of the other? It's something that you have to decide as you're choosing a deck. Do we go for the basics or do we go for lots of details? Thank you for joining me in Tarot Comparisons. I hope to see you here next time.